My name is Melinda Guzman, and I go to San Bernardino High School, and I am a senior. The only sport I've played is basketball consistently, but I did play softball and volleyball my freshman year. How I got started playing basketball was in seventh grade, and I got started because my PE teacher encouraged me to play basketball. What I like about the game of basketball is the adrenaline. It's kind of like motivating, it's just always active. It's just a fast-paced game. My position I play in basketball is a small forward. Some of the things I love about it is because it's kind of like an all-around position where I could dribble, I can go to the post. My favorite thing about practices is how like fast-paced it is. It's like everybody's working to get each other better. Some of the things we work on is definitely communication and like rebounding. That's something we work a lot on at practice. Something that I'm working on in defense is definitely my footwork. But I like playing defense. I like how when we play a good team and the main focus on the best scorer, like I have to guard them because it definitely pushes me to be better because I have to guard the best. But something I'm working on is my footwork. The team this year is different. It's definitely different team than last year. But everybody else has bring something different. So everybody else has just kind of been falling in place. We got a lot better together.
So if we play 10 games after our last league game, that means...
One thing Coach Hardy's taught me is to be tough-minded, never back down, especially being a woman in the world. He definitely teaches us how to be strong and have a voice for ourselves.
Let's go take care of business the first quarter. Let's blow them out. Let's get up by 15, 20 points, and then let's just have fun and practice.
Let's start off about Melinda. She was an integral part in us going and being runner-up to Division IV AA Girls CIF Championship last year. She was one of the starters. She's one of the returning starters. They're actually the only returning starter. So she's just an outstanding shooter, outstanding basketball player, very high basketball IQ. She's learning how to be a leader, very shy when it comes to telling girls what needs to happen and where she needs to go and where they need to go. So I see her evolving as a basketball leader. As a basketball player, she's growing leaps and bounds. I'm so proud of her, proud to have her on the team.
My advice for someone who wants to try a new sport in high school is to just go for it, just try it out, because you don't want to live with that regret thinking of what you could have done. My current GPA is a 3.8, and I aspired to go to college and continue to play basketball. And my major I want to major in is either nursing or something to do with law. Someone who's most influential to me is my grandpa, because he's always pushing me, and Coach Hardy, because no matter what differences we had, he's always took me under his wing.